What's up with you? I'm Dwayne in here, and today we're going to talk about Sonic's new announcements for here 2022. Also, so Olympically, this is Brazil announced as it was a Sega team, and also for the group and over in Japan, Brazil Sega, and also for the headquarters, and also so this joint by the Scarp Town Summit. So the merchandise is which are coming to release this fall, and it's very deeply awesome. So there's been lots of stuff. So first thing I want to tell what was coming out. These guys come on first, there will be merchandise, and then you guys know they're going to be coming with statues of Amy, there's Sonic, Tails, and Bigelow. Awesome. These those will be in Japan. It's going to be lots of features, you know, like a plush, you know, for Sonic. It's going to be really awesome. They're very excited for like a size like 12 inches or like size of this big, pretty unique and very awesome. So, next is when people come in start coming out Blu-ray and DVD in August 6th, I think. Like, or so, but probably we can go see what happens until the Black Friday. And also, by November, next week, we have three Sonics, most pretty unique figures and designs in place, and pretty cool and all that stuff. Also, there's cool Levels, that's pretty cool. We have 10 merchandises, there, pieces of things, backpacks, all pretty cool. So, that's pretty neat, but I'll swing the digital version in next 2 weeks or whatever. So since you were around that, make sure you subscribe to your cases on Bobby and Petition, make us always like these socials. How to go here on the river that Monday, and also so make sure you stay tuned to that and be good to see that. But anyway guys, hope you guys enjoy this Thursday, and then do that, I'll see you guys Thursday. Awesome, but always be safe out there, and subscribe to see ya. Peace. Yeah.